We're going to be praying in the Holy Ghost for revival in our church and in New Zealand.
Amen.
Let's first pray for revival individually as a person in our life. Let's pray for revival. In Jesus' name, let us pray for revival in our church. A church is not just a building, but the people in it. So let us pray that there will be revival in the church. Let us pray for revival in every church in New Zealand.
Renew the strength of the churches in New Zealand, O Lord.
Let there be a change in churches in New Zealand. Let there be a change in Let us pray for revival in New Zealand. Let's ask that there be a revival in New Zealand. Let there be a breakthrough, a breakthrough of the word of the Lord in New Zealand, O Lord. Let's not only pray for revival in New Zealand, but in revival in our birth, country, O Lord. In the country we were born in, the country we were raised in. Let us then have a revival, O Lord. Pray for revival. Let's also pray for a revival in all the nations of the world. Not just our back country, not just New Zealand, but every nation in the world. In our church, in ourselves, in New Zealand, in every nation in the world, the Holy Ghost will bring revival in our midst. Thank you. In Jesus' name I pray.